to go with E-Man.
He tells me you and Frank are like mortal enemies.
Yeah, so?
So how are you gonna help me smooth things over with your mortal enemy?
There's not a problem in the world that money can't buy. Or, no, that's not right. You know what I mean. Money fixes everything.
I don't have a lot of cash.
I'm gonna help you out as a favor to your cousin. He was a loyal earner back in the day. Only thing is, a while back, I made the mistake of putting Karen in charge of my finances. Bratz got me on a tight leash. Which is exactly why I called in a favor from an old acquaintance, who just dropped off a briefcase full of green at an agreed-upon location. You go for me, pick up the money, then I can, bring a little something to the negotiation table, capiche?
Fine, sure.
To bring you some breaking news. A police chase occurred in downtown Vegas earlier today when an errant driver, equipped with at least two automatic weapons, opened fire on police officers.
Vera, I'm at the pickup spot, but there's like a bunch of guys here.
What? Must have gotten a tip-off. You gotta get that money. But the last thing we want is unwanted attention. No bang bang is what I'm saying. You get me?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Hey! There he is! Take him down!
I gotta go.
Walked right into this one, chump!
You cost me a lot of money, Malone!
Frank?
When Frank says go down, you go down!
Okay, got the package.
There should be a key right under it.
Yep, found it. Vera, these guys knew who I was. They mentioned Frank.
Nah, the arrangement I got with Frank involves him staying out of downtown.
This associate of yours, how tight are you?
You saying this was a setup?
I don't know, but these guys were expecting me. All due respect, man. You gonna be able to help me out or not?
Kid, you're on Frank Villano's bad side. If I can't help you out, no one can.
Hey.
Muscle, speaking of illegal underground street races...
When were you talking about illegal underground street races?
We're talking about them. Right now. bustle, keep up. Honestly, I've signed us up for one. We could use some more income, and winning equals profit. You like driving fast and reckless, right?
Sure.
Excellent. Come meet me when you're ready to ride.
Yeah.
Hey, Lee. I was thinking, with things heating up, you might want to consider upgrading your weapon. Go see an acquaintance of ours, Connection Johnny. He'll hook you up.
Sounds good.
My cornucopia of plenty. I got the hard to find shit, you know what I'm saying? This ain't Bob Mart, but don't be staring all day, Holmes. This stuff ain't gonna last. Far out, man. Let me show you what I got.
So this race you mentioned, when's it happening?
Hop in, I'll tell you. Drive to this location. We have to meet Racer Girl.
Who's Racer Girl?
She's Racer Girl.
Oh, gotcha.
So, Muscle, what made you decide not to take a dive like Frank wanted you to?
Nothing. Holston went down too easy. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if someone paid him to take a dive.
Huh. So, why stick around if Frank is out for your head? Why not just leave Vegas? Go somewhere nice, like Reno.
You don't run from a guy like Frank. Go to Bermuda, there's a cabana boy packing a submachine gun with your name on it. And besides, fuck him.
Now you're talking. F him in the A.
There. It's Tough Guy, by Cell Dweller. Here on the night, 87.8.
Be better if I had some of your bitches, Brew.
A new batch will be ready tomorrow, my sweet.
That's what I like to hear. Who's your friend?
Jason, meet Racer Girl. Racer Girl, Jason, a new driver.
Sweet. Hope you can keep up. You driving too-y?
No, just along for the ride.
Then hop in. Show's about to start.
Are you
3, 2,
your life as much meaning since your partner passed away?
Then get your fine geriatric ass out of the way. Super sexy senior single
days of nailing and bailing were long gone, but then I went to Cheeks and I realized
Woo-hoo!
The killer still got it.
Nothing said I would kill him.
Special drinks starting at 3:30.
Nice!
Boots at home in time for the nightly news. Right, Grandpa?
Who are you? Where am I?
Jesus! Not required, but strongly encouraged.
Woo-hoo!
Seems like you could really handle some dangerous curves.
I can handle anything you throw at me.
Good to know. There's always other races going on in Vegas, you know. If you find yourself strapped for cash, hit one up.
Yeah, I might do that.
See you around.